A Shippensburg University senior had a rude awakening when she woke up to find a drunk man cuddling in her own bed with her. She assumes the man had to walk up these three flights of stairs to get to her apartment. I'm Matt Barcaro in Shippensburg, where police have not ruled out the possibility this man could be connected to other recent prowler incidents near campus.